guys! Christ! He's gone cold!
Shit! Guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move!
Fuck! Cass!
I think he's deep!
We've got you, man, alright? We've got you!
He's breathing, thank Christ! Cass!
Wake up, Kaz. Why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me?
Is he going to die, Brody?
Kaz?
My heat's killing me, but... Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. How could they find Gregor?
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Cass.
Oh, Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. No! Rass is still in there. Why aren't these working? Cass, I need you to help me. Cass!
What? Right. Aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raise the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Rafs, it's all right, we're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal. Something. An air pocket or gas explosion, nobody knows. But whatever it was... You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out there. Like if the bear is even safe now.
again. Hell. Just get across.
Finally, something useful. this one open.
No chance.
Jesus, Finlay. You all right? You look like you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibbo. He's making that racket.
Should we not find him? Help him?
No. And I recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's no all right. After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just... I don't know. He freaked out. Went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here? As in out here with me?
Aye. That's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I just got here. Where you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet like.
Gotta go all the way up there. Jesus. And what about Gibbo?
Stay the fuck away from him. You're listening to me. He's no right, Kaz.
I'm no arguing.
Kaz! Be fucking careful, eh?
Aye. You know. No way through.
Can I open it?
No! You won't come with this!
What the fuck is that? Jesus. Douglas! Douglas! Oh, Jesus! No! You can't be! Shit! Oh, God! I need to get warm. Jesus. God, stop. Shit. Fuck. God, stop thinking about it. Just stop thinking about it. Jesus. Jesus. Right. Is anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say something! McCleary here?
Cass, it's O'Connor. I've got Bruce and Fergus with me. You know what's going on?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
Don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the underrick. Rennick, better give the evacuation.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor! Roy!
No, he's not here, fuck. I have to go around the crew lounge and try the galley. Please, please be there, mate.
Is that you? I can't hear you, man. Open the door. Trotz, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up, wee man? Are you hurt? Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Trotz! Things locked.
Hello?
Bloody hellfire! Get in, quick.
Thank God you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trotz, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
What, without Rennick say so?
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
We're going to need them.
Kaz, you won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, Pat.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you got all the food in here for a start. Listen. Your man upstairs on the case. And I'll see you soon, right?
Hello? Anybody in here?
Stuck fast.
Viking southwesterly, bearing westerly, gale 8. Just.
No way through.
Thank you.
isn't going to open.